no member voted to abstain. No member voted no. The yes vote has 32 votes. Members, the vote for or in favor of the removal of the governor by way of impeachment is 32 votes. Out of 46, so it has been passed by more than 2/3 of all the members of the assembly, and accordingly, the motion is passed by this assembly. Now, starting order number 59, paragraph 8. Require that when the motion has been passed by 2/3 of all members of the county assembly, the speaker shall inform the speaker of the senate of that resolution within 2 weeks. 2:30 p.m.